ओके, नाउ वी विल सी द डेफिनेशन ऑफ डेफिनेट इंटीग्रल. ओके, नाउ लेट इंटीग्रल एफ एक्स डी एक्स इट इज इक्वल टू जी एक्स प्लस सी एंड एक्स इक्वल टू ए एंड एक्स इक्वल टू बी बी द बी एनी पॉइंट्स बी एनी पॉइंट्स. ओके, यू कैन से इन डोमेन ऑफ एफ. ओके, देन दिस इंटीग्रल एफ एक्स डी एक्स फॉर इंटीग्रल साइन एट द लोअर पार्ट वी आर एडिंग ए एट द अपर पार्ट वी आर एडिंग बी. ओके, then this integral from a to b fx dx is called definite integral, is called definite integral. Okay, and is defined as integral from a to b fx dx this is equal to gx from a to b. Okay, gx from a to b. Now this, these are the values of x, these are the values of x, a and b, these are nothing but the values of x. So here we will put the values of x only. Okay, this gives you g of b plus c minus g of a plus c as you have seen in previous concept. Okay, let me write this here. This will give you upper limit g of b plus c minus g of a plus c. Constant term will remain as it is, okay, because here there is no x term, so constant term will remain as it is. In the next case you can see you are having g of b minus g of a, c and c get cancelled. Okay, so this is known as definite integral. Okay, read this as integral from a to b fx dx. Read this as integral within the limits a to b. Integral within limits a to b, where this a is the lower limit. A is lower limit and b is upper limit. A is lower limit and B is upper limit, and both of these are the values of x. Okay, both of these are the values of x. Now this is about definite integral, but geometrically what does this definite integral indicates? Okay, suppose this is your curve fx, y is equal to fx. Okay, fx, the function we are integrating. Okay, this is the curve y is equal to fx and x equal to a, x equal to b are the points. Here is the point, suppose x equal to a. So this will be the line x equal to a. And suppose this is x equal to b. Then geometrically, this, it represents the area. Geometrically, it will represent the area. Area bounded by the curve y is equal to fx means bounded by this curve fx. Okay, x equal to a, x equal to b, the limits and x-axis. Okay, geometrically this definite integral, it will represent the area bounded by the curve, which is our integrand, means jaise hum integrate kar rahe hain, within these limits, okay, and x-axis. Okay, so this is the concept of definite integrals. The most important part here is this integral from a to b fx dx, this is equal to g of b minus g of a. Why? You are having gx within limit a to b and that gives you g of b minus g of a. Okay, clear? Please note it down.